like it.
Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm back over here with a new video, and this video is about the MIUI 8 latest update on Redmi Note 3 Marshmallow developer version. So this update is 7.1.5 of Marshmallow, and it has some major fixes, like you can now make multiple conference or video calls over your HD network. So whether your voice over LTE is enabled, now you are able to make multiple calls. So let me show you a small demonstration of this hotfix. Here you can see I'm calling to my home, and let's make another call so we can figure out that it's working now. So before this update, it was not working. So let me get into some other calls, and let me make call to my another home number. So here you can see we can now merge the calls, and we can create a conference call. So however, this update is just good, and some other minor bugs are fixed. So overall, I would love to wait for the stable version, and let's see when MI release the stable fix for this error. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, don't forget to smash the like button, and for more tips, tricks and security patches update information, don't forget to subscribe my channel if you do yet. I will see you in the next video, guys. Have a nice day. Goodbye.